The short rib grilled cheese sandwich. The short ribs were cooked all day long in a slow cooker. Now they're nice and tender. We got apricots cooking for the apricot caper puree. Now Nina is buttering the raisin cinnamon bread. Now adding the short ribs to the fontina cheese. As you can see, the apricots on there. Okay, the other slices of bread go on. This recipe is from the Foundry on Melrose in Los Angeles, California. We saw it on the Food Network channel. Yes, short ribs and grilled cheese. Wow.